So here it is. Today's the day I get to ask my best friend and love of my life to marry me. So kind of the rundown of what's going to happen is we're going to end up going bowling. One of Kellye and I's frequent hobbies, and actually one of our first dates was actually going bowling. So the plan is that we'll go bowling and with a few friends and family to help enjoy the moment with us. And after she rolls her first ball, we'll end up having the bowling alley help assist with putting a note on the bowling ball that reads, "Kellye, will you marry me?" And when it returns back, obviously she'll be able to see that. So hopefully she doesn't roll a strike, and hope everybody can enjoy in this moment for those of you who couldn't attend. So here it is.
To see you tomorrow, and every tomorrow, maybe you're letting me borrow your heart.
Don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love
with me.
You might fuck around and find your dreams come true with me. Spend all your time and your money just to find out that my love was free. So don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love.
You here tonight and every other night for the rest of the nights that there are.
Don't you know I could be that guy to heal it over time, and I won't stop until you believe it, 'cause baby you're worth it. So don't act like it's a bad thing to fall in love with me. 'Cause you might fuck around and find your dreams come true. Such a bad thing to fall in love.